Firefighters were called to a school in Algiers earlier after a report of carbon monoxide leaking there. It happened shortly after 1 at McDonough 32 Literacy Charter School. That's in the 800 block of De Armas. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson has the story.
The important thing to note here is officials with Algiers Charter Schools Association tells us that no one was injured, but this afternoon about 5 cafeteria workers and 40 students had to be evaluated for traces of carbon monoxide poisoning. Now, all of this happened sometime after 1 o'clock. A cafeteria worker reported feeling dizzy and ill. The worker reported her condition to one of the staff members here at McDonough 32. They, in turn, called the fire department. When the fire department arrived on scene, they did detect carbon monoxide, so they evacuated the immediate area, and EMS workers were on hand to evaluate the workers who were in the cafeteria, as well as about 40 students who were in this area. At this point, it's unclear what caused the carbon monoxide inside the school.
There was not an active leak. Just trying to see if something had malfunctioned, but right now all that's under investigation. Carbon monoxide was present in the cafeteria, the office, two of the pre-K classes. We evacuated one of the buildings. There were 4 buildings. Only one area was evacuated out of the one building.
Again, officials with Algiers Charter School tells us that no one was injured and school will be back open tomorrow. For now, we're on your side. In Algiers, I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.